Welcome to JerusalemExperience.com, the place where you can watch videos from Jerusalem and its holy sites from your computer at home.
Hi, I'm Aaron Frankel, and welcome to my blog at JerusalemExperience.com. Today it's Palm Sunday, and we are in Jerusalem in front of the Church of the Holy Sepulchre in order to prepare a video for you guys so you could watch the celebration of Palm Sunday inside the Church of the Holy Sepulchre here in Jerusalem. Standing outside the church of Bet Fag, which means in Aramaic the house of unripe figs. From this place, Jesus started his journey, entering into Jerusalem riding a donkey. And in a couple of minutes, we will join the crowd behind me and walk along the way that Jesus walked riding a donkey into Jerusalem.
It's Palm Sunday in the Catholic Church. I am the Greek Catholic Bishop, and we are all going together with the crowds to Jerusalem to celebrate the entry, the great entrance of Jesus to Jerusalem.
I'm Markus from Germany. I'm a priest. I'm responsible for the priest seminary education in our diocese. And we are here with 15 students for Bible school. We are here for 9 weeks.
A lot of history, a lot of religions, a lot of different people.
To me, Jerusalem is one of the most exciting cities in the world.
Happy feast to all of you, and God bless you all.
That if you haven't been here, that you should always come and at least try it once, just because it's a whole new perspective on what it would have been like to come down with the crowd.
It was a wonderful experience.
Yes.
It was an experience of a lifetime.